Did you know? Recent studies have shown that spirituality can significantly improve mental health and overall well-being. Science and spirituality, often thought of as contrasting disciplines, have been found to intertwine in fascinating ways. Numerous researchers have demonstrated that individuals who engage in spiritual practices, such as meditation and mindfulness, often experience reduced levels of stress and anxiety. These practices foster a deeper sense of self-awareness and inner peace, contributing to improved mental health. Moreover, spirituality often promotes a sense of belonging and interconnectedness, which can combat feelings of isolation and loneliness. It encourages individuals to look beyond themselves and recognize their place in the grand scheme of things, leading to a more fulfilled and content life. So, spirituality isn't just about faith, it's about health and happiness too. As we delve deeper into this topic, we'll discover how spirituality can be a path to a world of peace and unity, a journey of self-discovery and an awakening to our true selves. Imagine a world where everyone gets along, living harmoniously and understanding each other. This is not an unreachable figment of imagination, but a reality we can manifest through spirituality. Spirituality, often misunderstood, is not about following strict religious doctrines or practicing esoteric rituals. Instead, it's a journey of self-exploration and growth. It's like being an adventurer, stepping into the unexplored realms of your inner self. It's an effort to comprehend our position in the vast cosmic map, similar to a single star shining brightly in the infinite cosmic canvas. Our aim is to create deeper, more meaningful relationships with ourselves, with others, and with the world around us, like tree roots extending, intertwining with the earth, drawing sustenance and vitality. In essence, it's a voyage towards self-discovery, a mission to understand our place in the universe, and an attempt to establish profound connections with ourselves, others. Life can be chaotic, filled with uncertainties and disarray. Amidst this turmoil, spirituality emerges a crucial aid, offering a path to navigate the chaos. It serves as a guiding light, showing the way forward in times of confusion and complexity. It acts as a GPS, directing us towards our purpose and destiny. How does spirituality show up in our daily lives? Some may experience it through the peaceful solitude of meditation, while others may discover it the happiness derived from assisting someone in need, even in the simple act of observing a picturesque sunset. However, it's different for everyone, a personal journey, unique to each individual. In this video, we've talked about self-awareness, a critical factor that brings out our genuine selves, unimpacted by societal expectations and harsh judgments. We've discussed the significance of recognizing our strengths, coming to terms with our weaknesses and celebrating our uniqueness. This, we believe, marks the beginning of personal development and change. We've also talked about how we're all connected, implying a sense of unity and shared experiences amongst us. Lastly, we've touched upon the cruciality of finding our purpose, which is a guiding compass in our life's journey. We're all connected. This is an underlying principle of interconnectedness. It's an awareness that we're not solitary beings, but crucial components of a greater entity. Spirituality aids us to perceive this. It instills empathy within us, encourages compassion, and fosters unity. Purpose is what drives us. It's the spark that fuels our passion and pushes us towards excellence. It's about finding significance in our deeds and aiming to bring about a positive change in the world. In short, spirituality is about understanding ourselves, recognizing our connection to others, and leading a life with a defined purpose. It's a path that guides us through self-exploration, compassion, and intent, drawing us towards a life of satisfaction, joy, and tranquility. Remember, spirituality isn't a destination. It's about the journey. It's about the experiences and growth we earn along the way. It's about becoming the best can be, transforming ourselves to create a world of love, unity, and understanding. Let's take these lessons to heart and try to live a more spiritual life. After all, a life of spirituality is a life well lived.